better try and keep quiet. Who knows how many of them are here? Sir, just passing through.
Yo, what the fuck is going on here tonight? Boxes all in everyone's face and shit.
Didn't you hear? A new shipment came in. Some pretty serious hardware.
Yeah, I heard. But what the fuck? We get that kind of shit in here all the time. What's so different about tonight?
I don't know. Marcus is tense as a motherfucker. Maybe you heard something.
Like what?
Like, I don't know, but keep your fucking eyes open. Someone better tell those clowns in the freight house to quit playing cards before Marcus comes out and starts peeling fucking caps, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I hear you.
Okay, so something important is going on here tonight. I don't think I can sneak past them. Maybe there's a different way. I guess violence it is. Bring it on. I have no idea who are you dealing with. I can get some blood, I guess. And Tang was probably right. Wasting them is not that big of a sin, really. Especially judging from who they're working for. And they even know it. Okay, there is the warehouse, I guess. And there they are, playing cards. As special seems to be going on here tonight, from the sound of it. I'm really lucky they didn't hear the scuffle with the guys before. Whoa. I'm not sure I can. See nothing. Yeah. Oh man, there are really a lot of them here. Sure, I can take them all. So it's probably best if I try to avoid direct confrontation as long as I can. But which way now? Probably through here. I can't get in through here, even when I concentrate. So maybe there was some other way after all. Ow! Damn it! Guess.
Huh?
Hey, so bring it on then. Guess that's enough of stealth. I pity you, but apparently that's the way it's gotta be. Come on. Anyone else?
Hey, you see something out there?
Where?
Out there in the trains. I swear I saw something moving.
Ain't nothing out here. You just scared, little John.
What? Shit, I ain't scared of nothing. Scared for whoever decides to come and get a piece of this.
Hey, quit waving that thing around. Fucking explosives all over the place in here. You trying to blow us up or something?
Now who's fucking scared?
Damn, little John. You all kinds of stupid.
Yeah, you've seen nothing, people. Or heard nothing. Man, are they, like, deaf or something? Would have thought anyone would hear what just happened. But apparently... not. Okay, there's just one guy here. Maybe I'll be able to take him down silently. Or maybe even... Maybe even bypass him entirely if I'm lucky. you've seen nothing.
Hey, stop, man!
Well, I guess you did see something. But be quiet about it, at least. Okay, maybe... They said I have to... They said I have to place the explosives in the middle office, so maybe... Yeah. Maybe there's a way of me getting there quicker. Those railings probably will not support me, even if I tried stepping on them. Not sure what to do now. Could probably take a couple of them at once. I'm not sure about all of them. Oh! Damn it. I guess secrecy is all out the window. I just have to try and not get killed. Scatter around looking for me. Maybe I can do it. Yeah, I don't think so. something else to distract them with. Maybe a brick or something? I think I can sneak past him, standing here like that. Really need something to distract them with, like a brick or something. Okay, this should be the perfect place. Now, quickly before any of them notices me. Yeah, now to get out. I'm not sure how much time do I have. Oh, damn it! I guess it's running from now on. Okay, maybe they will have their backs turned or something. I just quickly peek inside. Okay, to be honest, this looks like a perfect place.
This is the big score, so do your goddamn job right, or I'll bury you in the desert and find someone who can.
Won't happen again. Swear I'll check the shipment tonight.
Okay, now to get out before it blows. Okay, maybe they will have their backs turned or something. I'll just quickly peek inside. Whoa, that startled me. Doesn't look like there's anyone here. And this looks like a perfect place to plant the explosives, to be honest. So I'm going to do just that. And now to get out before. I guess stealth is out of the window for now.
Huh? Hey, where you going, man?
And I should just run. It's probably wisest to run anyway. not sure what the time is set on.
Hey, stop, man!